What right. I worry about most for the individual investor is the investor who's looking and focusing on the Fed and saying, when are they going to taper? And that's when I'm going to get out. And I need this money 2 years from now, or I need this money 3 years from now, but I could get a little more by waiting. I think that guy,
that's a problem.
That investor is in is inviting loads of hurt. And so both, I think the message really is discipline, stick
have
to
a
it,
plan.
Have a plan, diversify across multiple asset categories. And, you know, it's not so much, you know, oh, well, let me look at my list of investments and look at the one that's down this year and knock it out. Whether that's a fund or whether that's an asset class, you do exactly the opposite. You say, look at the ones that are the ones.
Stocks can go to zero, but an asset class can. And to John's comment about having a plan, the question we hear more often from prospective clients and the media is, all right, so I missed the last fill in the blank, 20, 40, 60%. What do I do now? And the answer is usually, well, why did you miss it? Did you miss it because you're reading some end of world website and you've stocked up on meals ready to eat and bottled waters? Or are you just reacting emotional to whatever the headline is? You know, the bulk of what our instincts lead us to do when it comes to survival on the savannah is run away when things are dangerous.
Sure.
In the stock market, you want to do the opposite. When things are awful, that's when you want to be in buying.
Well, that, and, that, and your that instinct is, that takes
but,
you away.
But I do
that
think,
is, that,